one, take one.
I am Camille Alleyne, Deputy Manager for the Commercial Lunar Payload Services. This is Ask NASA, and I'm ready for your questions. Who will deliver new science and technology to the moon? We have 14 companies that are eligible to compete for delivering our science instruments and technology demonstrations to the moon, something akin to a FedEx delivery service, except to the moon. Is NASA sending science to the moon? We're actually working with two companies to send a little over a dozen instruments to the surface in 2021. We are likely going to ask more companies, though, to send more things in the future. What are we sending and why? We are sending science. There's so much the moon can tell us about our home planet and the evolution of our solar system. In the future, though, we'll be sending things in support of human missions such as rovers, supplies for our astronauts, and perhaps communication equipment.
So why have them compete?
We know that commercial companies develop really innovative approaches to space exploration, so we expect that it will be no different for delivery services. What kind of tools does NASA need to explore the moon? Well, for starters, we need landers to be able to transport our science and people to the surface. But once we get there, we need to be able to investigate what we find. Perhaps water ice at the South Pole. But we also need to be able to pick up samples and return them home. How does this help with human missions under the Artemis program? Well, science and human exploration go hand in hand.
Do you plan to make expeditions on Mars?
Yes, our ultimate goal is the human exploration of Mars, but we're using the moon as a stepping stone to develop tools, technologies, and partnerships that will enable Mars expeditions in the future.
Do you have a question for NASA? Send your questions to our experts using hashtag AskNASA.